Shoulders stepped right. Sure, you get the right shoulder here. And rounder. That's much too hollow. It's still haunches leading, but it's better. That's better there. That's haunches leading. Again, you'll see the shoulders are to the right. Prepare, prepare, prepare. You'll see you're still really haunches left. It's going to be hard to get those shoulders around. Take your time here. Go deep into your corner all the way to the rail because you were ahead. You should have bled off time there. And you'll see he really stuck his butt left in that. Because now you're going to be ahead on this medium. Oh, or not. Good job. Better alignment. Good. Mm-hmm. Much better alignment. There you started losing haunches right at the end. Now you need a little right leg. Get his belly shoved over off your right leg. And that's pretty stepping out behind also. You gotta get that right rein. That's the right rein issue. When he made the lead change to the left, he got really crooked with his shoulders to the right and he couldn't get changed back over. He looks really tough in the bridle. Mm-hmm. Prepare, prepare, shorter. That was still a little bit too big of canter. No changes, just canter. Not getting any sugar tomorrow. Good. This is really good practice. Good. Mm-hmm.